This is Maine's Total Weather. It's early on a Thursday morning, and very much like yesterday, we're going to start the day with a good deal of clouds out there, some fog in some spots, and then the fog burns off and we're left with partly sunny skies for the afternoon and temperatures. Well, along the coast, once again, a sea breeze will develop, but inland areas going to warm up nicely. Here's the view from above. We had showers last night. They sort of weakened as they got into the mountains, and at the same time, the fog began to creep in off the coastline. You can see here 7 o'clock this morning, still some clouds, but watch what happens by lunchtime. Clouds begin to thin out. We see increasing amounts of sunshine. There may be some pop-up showers this afternoon. Something we'll keep an eye on, but not expecting anything too significant. 73 in Portland, but inland areas warming up closer to 80 in Augusta. Freiburg's at 84. I think Portland gets in on the warmth tomorrow with temperatures climbing up into the 80s.